The machine is now 184 pounds lighter and 8 inches smaller. The Air Pak has a new digital interface for precise weld settings in any process. It also has new technologies such as dynamic dig in the stick process for a customizable, smoother arc. The TIG process now has pulse TIG capabilities with quiet pulse technology and inductance control for any MIG or flux cord welding. The machine has auto set technology, which makes setting weld parameters quick and precise. And it has cable length compensation and weld lead calibration, which compensates for the voltage drop across longer leads. And it has improved data visibility for maintenance alerts and productivity data for better job site tracking. The Air Pak has a rotary screw compressor, which delivers 30 CFM of air at 160 PSI for running pneumatic tools and carbon arc gouging. When you need to use the aux power, the Air Pak comes with 12,000 watts of peak generator power. On the 240 volt side, we've added a NEMA 6 receptacle, eliminating the need for adapters. On the 120 volt side, we have two GFCI receptacles with a Miller exclusive Excel power technology, which gives you 2,400 watts of generator power at idle speed. If a GFCI receptacle is tripped and needs to be reset, the engine must be at full run speed. The machine has a 10 pin, which allows you to directly connect a spool gun for any aluminum welding needs. All Trailblazers come standard with auto speed technology, which matches the engine RPM to any weld or air delivery needs. They also have a 14 pin, which allows you to connect any 14 pin remote or remote feeder. And Trailblazers come standard with arc reach technology, which eliminates the need to walk back to the machine to adjust welding parameters. All Air Pak models come standard with battery charge crank assist for any 12 or 24 volt battery and a wireless interface control, which is optional and gives you full front panel control in the palm of your hand. The new display comes with a digital fuel gauge and a new fuel system design with improved venting, reducing the chance of a no start condition on an overfill scenario. To perform a software update on the machine, go to millerwelds.com and download the file onto a USB. Once downloaded, the USB can be inserted into the machine, and on the menu, select Update Firmware, and then Update. Once the machine has been updated, remove the USB and power cycle the machine. This is just a quick overview of the Trailblazer 330 Air Pak series. For more detailed information and resources, go to millerwelds.com.